presiding over this meeting, Bishop Alfred de la Cruz.
So yung spiritual tip na gusto kong ibigay ko sa inyo is matungkol po tungkol sa ministry.
Maraming salamat kay Brother Wilmer, no, para sa kanyang spiritual thought.
And are willing to bear one another's burden that they may be light.
Ito po pinakita ni Jesus Christ yung kanyang humility, yung kanyang charity, at yung kanyang willingness na mag-serve. Na kahit po siya mismo Diyos, na dapat siya yung worship, siya yung pinagsisilbihan, pero siya yung nagsiserve para sa atin.
Ang pag-minister po, yan po ay service. We will be blessed temporally and spiritually by serving one another, brothers and sisters.
So, pasalamatan si, ano, si Brother Perahem, no? Sa kapit ni magandang training na binigay niya sa
atin. You'll not be treated to her.
Our fire man.
So that he can bless us with his grace.